In this tutorial, I will show you how to delete one of your notebooks in OneNote. It might not be as simple as just right-clicking and then clicking on close this notebook. If you look at it, it's test phone, and I right-click and then I click on close this notebook. It disappears and you might think you have actually deleted it, but no. If you click on more notebooks in here, you can still see test one. If you select it and click on open, you still can access it, so it's not actually deleted. It just took it off from your OneNote for Windows 10 on this device. To delete it, you need to go to your OneDrive and then in the search for the name test one, and it should be in some folder called documents, and that folder called documents can be within any other folder, so it's a bit tricky to find exact location. So I suggest you to just search the name of that notebook that you want to actually delete. This is actually where all the notebooks, notes and pages are saved from OneNote. Then all you need to do is to select it in here, and if you click on delete, it's totally deleted now. Obviously it went to the archive, and if I go back to here, it might still show it in here, but if I now right click on it and click on close this notebook, okay, it's now gone from here. And if I click on add, it might still show it on here, because it would take some time for the information that this notebook is deleted to pass to your OneNote Windows 10 app. So don't worry about it. It's actually physically got deleted now. It's just a shadow of it that's left. So that was how you could delete a notebook in OneNote.